The whole project has been funded by the Scottish Government and also North Lanarkshire Council, who have really bought into the whole idea of bringing schools together to look at anti-sectarianism. The project has been running with the Citizens Theatre and they've had a huge part to play in it.
These two schools have been amazing to work with because the teachers have been on board right from the very start. The head teachers, the class teachers, even a music specialist to come in once a week. They also went over the Divided City songs, which was of huge benefit to us.
Even if you take the sectarian element out of it and focus on the drama element of it, it's building so many young people in terms of their confidence and they're finding abilities they didn't have before. It's improving their social skills. They're learning a little bit more about their country, like Glasgow, and then obviously if you add the sectarian element into it, it gives them information to make informed choices.
I've learned that things go on that we don't know about, like sectarianism, we don't even know about it, but it's actually happening in our city.
We've built up a really good relationship during the project with all the schools that we're working with, and we've found that as the project goes on, they've built really good relationships with one another as well. So it's been really positive throughout for all of us, I think.
And it builds up in the partnership aspect of when you might be at a certain school, there's another school just down the road and you find out that they do the same things as us, they have the same playtime, they have the same discussions, the same issues, the same friendships, the same things they like, the same dislikes, and it kind of brings them together in that way. So even without the sectarianism element, it's just a kind of partnership and getting to know people from maybe very near to you, but maybe in some respect very far away and outlook, but bringing all that together. So I think it's been, even for ourselves, the staff, it's been good to get to know other members of staff in a different school, find out different ways of working and sharing experiences, so it's been really, really good.
The Citizens Theatre for the Learning Department anyway, especially with something like Divided City, I think it's really important that it moves out to, is extended to other local authorities.
I know from speaking to both head teachers that there's been several friendships formed through this work, and it's really encouraging to hear that the school kind of continuing these relationships and continuing their work together. I also know from talking with other schools that have taken part in the Citizens programme that this is echoed across the whole of North Lanarkshire Authority that have taken part in this.
Personally, I would hope that we'd be able to secure further funding and be able to offer the project to other local authorities as well. Generally, the feedback that we've been getting from audience members and parents is definitely along those lines of this should be taken further afield, more people should get a chance to do this project.
Just by telling everyone it's not the correct thing to do, there's more things in life to do than be doing that.